camera. So POE camera is damaged. So what we're gonna do is see how I cut this. We're gonna cut this off this camera because this camera is coming on, but the display is bad. So we're gonna just use this part to power the camera. So that part is good. We're gonna cut this. Okay. All right. So like I said, I cut off that piece. Here, match the color connections. Now I'm testing the camera to see if it works. Oh, what is that? It's video signal. That's IP address 9216138.